Okay. Right, there we go. We're going to be streaming some lovely fishing planet. And we're out here in the Everglades, which is awesome. What I'm going to quickly do is just lower the settings just a little bit. Oh, hang on. There we go. Let's go to settings. I'm going to turn some graphics down just a little bit. Good. We're going to put that onto low. Apply the settings. There we go. Just to get our FPS up just a little bit better. There we go. Because we are streaming. That's a little bit better. And we're going to put it out there. Okay. I think it's braided. Oh, there we go. Just gonna check it. See what it looks like. There we go. Test, 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 test. I'm just testing my stream. There we go. Perfect. Lovely, jubbly. Hopefully it's not too laggy. Okay. Well, it's a little bit laggy, isn't it? I might have to lower the bitrate. And I'm gonna have to lower the bitrate, I think. I'm gonna have to lower it, yeah. There we go. Kind of hoping that it isn't all that bad. Just checking on the stream health here. Bear with me. Does seem a bit... It's a 720, that's fine. I'll put that down to 360p and see how it looks like. Hopefully it's not too bad. Mm-hmm. So stream health's a little bit low. Testing the settings. Hang on, so did I make a mistake here? So let's try this test. Alright, guys, well, good. Apparently, stream health. Okay, we need to just Sorry about this, just gotta sort out the actual pit rate and stuff. So we're gonna go ahead and stop the swing just for the moment. Right, we should be live again. We should be, because it's gonna give me some better FPS. I hope. We should be live again. Hopefully it's all good. Casper, can you, is it laggy? I'm not actually sure how you set up the. Maybe I've got too many bit rates. I don't know. how laggy is it? Can you tell me in the chat so I know? My in-game FPS is fine, so I'm just assuming it's. Nope, not even. It's not laggy? Okay, so it just might be me. So we're here, well, Ferrarin's AFK, but we're live on YouTube. We're here, there's me, Freelex, and Ferrarin's AFK for the time being. So welcome to the stream, how are you doing, Casper? Thanks for stopping by. Oh, missed it. We're looking for unique fishies. We're doing trips of 3 days. We've had some seriously good fish. That's good. So it's not laggy at all, Casper, no? All good? I hope so. I really do hope so. Looks like Lex is getting himself some good farm fish. So I call it farm fish. There we go, we're in. Fish on. It doesn't feel that great, but it'll do. Not even one bit is smooth and lovely. Good. Thanks, man. Because, like, Twitch, I felt like it just kept lagging and stuff, and I was like that. But YouTube seems a hell of a lot better. Oh, there we go. Trophy, that'll do. Not a bad start. Well, I say start, we're on day 3 of 3. You buy trips in increments. Okay, awesome. So we've had a pretty good run today. I must admit, it's been really good. I haven't turned my cam on because I didn't know about the bandwidth and stuff, but hopefully we're good. Nope, there we go. There we go. Oh, it's running on me.
Hello.
Ferrarin's back, ladies and gents. How you doing? We're live, by the way, on the YouTube channel for the GGJay Gaming. I've set it up on YouTube to give it a bash to see what it's like. And apparently Casper's saying it's lovely, it's really good. And I've hooked into a nice fish here. Hopefully this will be a unique, but just had a 5.7-pound trophy just to start the stream off. That was not bad. I think Lex Free's watching, I'm not sure. Well, hang on a minute.
I actually think he went AFK.
No,
never mind, he's there.
I got a nice fish on here. I got a nice fish. I'm not sure what it is. I think it's going to be another unique, guys. I think we've got our first unique of the stream. There we go. Let's find out. Might be a trophy or could be unique. What we got?
Ooh, oh my goodness!
Just off of unique. So that's an 8-pounder. Freelex got himself a 7.2. Right, Ferrarin. Ferrarin's on. Let's actually watch a bit of Ferrarin's fishing. There you go. He's got a nice fish on. Feel big?
It's a baby.
It's a baby.
It's a baby.
But look at that! All those trophies. So, for those of you who are watching, I'm not sure, how do you even tell how many viewers you've got on YouTube? Hang on. So we got 3 watching. I think. It says I got 3 people watching, so hello people, how you doing? I'm not actually entirely sure how we see who's watching and who isn't. Is there a way to see how many people are there or not? I have no idea. I literally don't know. So it's not really like thing, but I guess okay, that's fine. That's good enough for us. I mean, so we're at the where are we? What's the name of this lily pad something? What is it?
Oh, this place.
Yeah.
Everglades, and then the spawn point.
Yeah.
And the spawn point is Lilypad Channel.
Lilypad Channel. Right, so I'm my personal rig right now. I'm running the Bass sent out a 7-foot rod with a what was the name of the reel? I'll have a look when I bring this one. You know, bear with me. We'll bring this in and I'll show you my rod and reel setup. Oh, 6-pounder, not bad. So we're just gonna have a quick look at my rod and reel. Bear the music. So here, this is what I'm running: the Basscaster 710. I'm running the Counselor 3000S. I'm running mono 014 line, which is something. It's something, all right. It's definitely. It is 16-pound line. No, that's not. That's the. Yes, it is. It's 16-pound line, and I'm running a 3-foot crankbait. And as you can see, we're hunting the trophies. We're hunting the uniques. We've had a great day so far. Big yeah, thank you for the help, Casper. I'm glad that it's all running smoothly. Hit a snag there. That's fine. So we're casting out into the center and into the left. We've got 3 sort of spots that we fish. And yeah, so far so good. I'm very happy with it. I wonder if it's... So I put Fishing Planet in for the thing. The game we're playing, but I'm not sure if it shows up. Does it show up?
It does.
Does it?
It does. Yeah, I'm looking at it now. Yeah.
Okay. That's not too bad. Good. So you give me Twitch streaming and I can tell you everything about it. But this is my first ever stream on YouTube, guys. So hopefully we're all good. It's all good. I haven't set up live notifications or anything like that at the moment. I'm not sure how to do that quite yet. Another video is coming out today. It'll be a Fishing Planet one. How to catch large buffalo carp over at Lone Star. I've just leveled up as well. I've got level 34, so I'm quite happy.
Yeah, those red drum really gave you some XP, didn't they?
Whew, didn't they just? I got we just capped out on a very nice me and Ferrari. We got a double hooker. We went in, I got a 43-pound red drum, he hit a 42-pound, we were on at the same time. Absolutely tremendous. Great fun. Lex was here. Oh, Lex bought a, what was it, a 43 or 46-pound snook?
46.5-ish pound snook.
Yeah, so massive shout out to him. He's helped us so much. This guy is, like, tremendous. He's a really nice guy. And who was the guy before that? Caprice. Was it Caprice? Caprice.
I think so, yeah.
Right. I'm not absolutely sure, to be honest. Okay.
My memory is horrible, I'm not going to say it.
I literally can't remember. I think it was Caprice, yeah. So anyway. Here we go, in again. Lovely job. That's not very big. We're getting plenty of trophies. We're hunting some uniques. I've still got 10 pounds worth of fish I can catch and put on. But one of us has to get a unique. Hopefully. We're getting down to the normals again. We need to get back to the left side, I think. And there we are, Ferraran with 11.6. First one of the stream. Well done, Ferraran.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That'll get in
do.
There.
That'll do.
That'll do. That's so, 1,200 monies.
Is it 1200? Is it?
Yep.
Alright, nice.
And I leveled as well, 37.
Woo! 3 levels to go for our...
Yep. That's my net full. Should I let the red drum go?
I wouldn't. I wouldn't.
No, me neither.
Just forward
I
to
think
the...
I'm gonna...
Forward let and some back to farming. Go.
More than that. Now I need to go repair my gear.
Yeah, my line's at 6. I gotta replace it. I don't know. I might let it go down to about 50. But, still 10%. So I've got plenty to go.
I'll let some of the snook go. I mean, that's 470 credits for a 12-pound fish.
Yeah, that's really good farming. Isn't it? That's really good. So we had one unique caught live. I didn't get a picture of it. I should, could have showed you guys. Sorry. If he gets into another one, I will. Are you coming back here, or are you off to the next lake?
I just released the snook and just back to farming.
Okay. So if he gets another one, or I get one, or Alex gets one, we'll try and get some footage of it so you guys can see. I got that. Yeah, I got some pictures of Lex's big 46 pound. I'm going to post them on my Steam profile, so you guys can check that out.
That's a good point. This game would be absolutely fucking amazing in VR.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Lex put himself another one.
Oh, that's a nice trophy.
How do I share the stream? You know?
What you can... Can you just press the share button? What does that do?
Where's the share button?
Well, if I press the share button...
Yeah?
It share will it. Share it. Yeah, you can share it in Tumblr, Google, Twitter, Blogger, Reddit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Or then you can just copy and paste the link. Other than that, I don't actually know.
I'm gonna go ahead and just put that in there. See if we can't. What was it? Content creation. Where's content creation gone? There we go. We're going on some live fishing. Live fishing. Like it. What if it's going like. I think there might be a VR. I'm not 100% sure. I mean, this would be really cool if you could get a headset and like a handheld rod or something, but
that would be amazing.
That would be kind of cool, wouldn't it?
Your hands would probably get tired after fighting a snook for 10 minutes.
Oh, dude, no, yeah, I got no problem doing that. I got no problem with doing that. That's what I live for, man. I love it. I absolutely love it. Oh, 1 second, what did I do? Okay. There we go. There he goes. It should go back to live now, right? There we go. Right, we're back to live. It's a bit dark though, and even with the thing on, isn't it? But we are nighttime fishing.
The best kind of fishing.
Oh, right at the beginning. Look at that. Jumps out at me. Wow. Okay. That'll do. That will do. 730. 6.9 pounds. 730. Another trophy bass.
A really nice bass.
Yeah, not bad. 730 money.
And I'll be running off again. I'm gonna be finishing up those Christmas stars.
Mm-hmm. I've got a snag. And another snag. Fran caught himself a 7-pounder. Nice. So we're getting some good size fish. Very good size fish. Just not sure where they're going there. It's around here someplace. We gotta get ourselves another unique. We've only had the one so far. Which is a little bit sad. Just kind of hoping for some more. That would be nice. I think that'd be nice if we get some more. Awesome. Right, okay. So we should be good. So Lex is just off to Michigan. He's going to get some money there. He's going to go for some trout and big pike. We're after some uniques. Oh, there you go. So Casper, you've been enjoying my my playthrough, have you, of Kingdoms and Castles? I've been enjoying that game tremendously. It's a good breath of fresh air away from the esports life. I have to admit, even though I still follow the paladin scene, of course, I'll never stop following. But this has been a fresher breath of air. 100%. Not getting much now. You see a little small fry down here, or a small fish. What's Castle Story? Is that another game, or I'm assuming it's another game? Of course. Is that like a play? Is it the same sort of game? Because I enjoy like city builders and stuff like that. And also with this new gaming channel, we are not at all putting any esports content on this channel. This is purely playthroughs, fishing, and good city builders and stuff like that, where we have fun, you know.
And park builders,
yeah. I said city builder, didn't I? Yeah. We know when the new Jurassic Park Evolution comes out, we will be doing that. That's going to be fun. And of course, this channel is part of the MYH gaming community, so you can check that out. Underneath this live stream description, there'll be links to the Discord if you want to come join their Discord and stuff like that. It's really fun. Lots of people there. We've got guilds and communities all over the world. Revelation Online, we've got World of Warcraft Guild, you name it, we got tons of them. Farrah's got himself a nice 3-pounder. Alex has gone off to Michigan, by the way, just to let you know. Yeah, it's okay, the same, but you can play it multiplayer and have fun with your friends and build amazing castles in 3D. Oh, wow! Okay, that sounds good. That sounds good. That sounds really good. Sorry, Farrah, what?
I think I'm gonna follow him to Michigan because I want him to teach me the ways
I did,
of
no
Michigan.
Worries. I would if I could afford it. I'm not sure I can afford it. I can only catch one more fish anyway, so.
Well, I'll tell you in a bit.
Okay. Fine.
So, St. Croix Lake, Michigan, for the license, you'll need 8,000.
Jesus. That's one advanced.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then for the one-day travel is 10,000. It's 8,000 for transfer and 2,000 per one day.
18,000?
That's expensive. No, 8,000
yeah.
for one day, 2,000 yeah. for a day. So, 3-day trip is 14,000 plus 8,000 for the
right,
license.
Add all that up so I don't get all these numbers in my head. What? So is it like 23,000 or something?
22,000.
22. Seriously?
With the license and days and everything, yes.
That's a lot looking of money. I need yes, a net first anyway, so there's no way I'm going to be able to go there just yet.
Yeah, you need the net first. That's
because £110 won't net me. Well, could I take the £110 and make profit or not? In 3 days, I'm on about.
In 3 days,
I think so.
Yes, you would be since you're basically catching pike.
Well,
but
no, I'm
it's
to
but it's basically you're looking at 10,000 profit out of 3 days of fishing.
10,000
profit of 3 day fishing.
Well, that's not good.
Yep.
So yeah, I don't know if I want to. There's no point going unless I go after the salmon and stuff. That's the only thing I'd want.
I'm gonna be there after the pike.
Yeah, you're after the pike. You're always after pike.
Yep, that's me.
Yep. There we go. On it. Fish on. Doesn't feel magnificent. No,
so I need lots of shiners.
If this is under £3, I'll let it go. Oh, 3.8, 394. Okay, that's me done on here. We're going to forward this. Let's have a quick... Oh, no, we're not. Let's actually have a look in there. So I got 25,000 anyway and 10,000. So I'm up to 34,000. Let's have a go ahead and look at some of these massive fish. As you can see, we've got nothing but trophy. All right, here we go. We're going to go. We've had two uniques. We had a 9.8-pound unique. On a crankbait, that was early night. My last unique was 10.9 pounds again on the crankbait, and I also had an 18 pound unique Florida gar. Now that Florida gar literally jumped out of the water at me. I'm not even kidding you. That jumped out of the water at me. So what I'm going to do is extend my stay. So what we do, press T, go to 5 a.m. Extend. I'm just going to quickly look at what my money's at. I'm at 35,000. I've extended it for another day. Is it? It extends by a day, doesn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm 4.
And it costs 1,000.
Yeah, 1,000. So I'm here. I got a foul. We got one more day here. We're going to do that here. We're going to probably get some peacock now. It is 5 a.m. In fact, I do believe this will be only peacock. And some of them won't be even trophy. They won't even be that big. But they are going to be nice money. Actually, because it's now cloudy sunny, I should probably go see if I can catch myself some dread drum for you guys. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? There's a video coming out on that as well. And there's actually a video of us doing catfish. There's videos coming out left, right, and center on this channel now for Fishing Planet. So you want to check that out. And also my Kingdoms and Castles series that I'm doing. That'll only have one video a week now. And we're going to put out a load of Fishing Planet videos. And I'm going to give this castle builder a go. What did Casper call it? He called it... Castle Story. Oh, I'm reeling in too fast. That's why I'm not getting anything. Castle Story. Is that on Steam, Casper? There we go. I'm not sure if that is. 2.8. I think there's a little bit of delay on the stream. I'm sorry. Castle Story, yeah. If it's on Steam, then yeah, by all means, I'll give it a bash. Yes, it is, if you're interested. Oh, wow, look at that, straight away. Yeah, you can show me it. No, I'm down with that, man. Absolutely, I'll be looking forward to it. But right now, literally the last week or so of my life has been devoted to this game. And the reason myself and Ferraran are playing it is because we love fishing at IRL. I'm a carp fisherman IRL. Ferraran's like pike and stuff. So...
That's the only thing that we have, which is the sad part.
Yeah. And this is, you know, it's definitely something close to our hearts. It's something we did throughout our childhood and stuff like that. So, playing this game at a realistic level as it is, it's just phenomenal. It's absolutely great fun. And I recommend it to everybody, by the way. There are other fishing games out there, obviously, but this is free to play. So many updates coming as well. You can get boats and stuff. It's glorious. I actually can't wait. I'm really looking forward to it. Excuse me. I still got this damn cloth, man. Can't get rid of it. There we go. Ooh, that's a nice fish. Ooh, feels... It doesn't feel that great now. I put some pressure on it. There we go. Come on, Mr. Peacock Bass thing. Oh, it's definitely a peacock bass. There we go. Maybe a 4-pounder if I'm lucky. Oh, 5.4. Okay. There we go. We're going to take a picture of that. That looks absolutely lovely. Look at the colours on that. There we go. And after every session, I'm going to be uploading my pictures on my Steam account. Now I figured out how to do it. There we go. That's not bad. Oh, straight away, into another one. So, 5.4, that's not bad. Again, still not my best. My personal best was a massive trophy, 6.5 pounds. Ferraran's managed to get himself two unique peacock masses. So, we will be trying to join him in that club eventually. I don't think I can pick him up from this spot. It has to be the other spot, I do believe. Is that right, Ferraran?
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was reading at the guide.
Oh, right. Okay. The peacock bass.
Yes?
You can't get them where we're at now. No? There has to be that other spot.
Yeah. As far as I know, yes.
Okay. I just bought myself a 5.4 pound trophy butterfly peacock bass. That was lovely. In fact, I'll show you the spot, guys. What Ferraran is on about. so everybody is aware. We're going to head over there now. It's the middle spot, which is called the Floating Thickets. I'll run up to here. Right, and it's just over here. Just to the left of these pads here. I cast out. Two wheel speed is all you need. I'm going to let that come midway. Now it's 5:20 a.m. Oh, straight into a fish. Straight into a fish. That's not bad. There's nothing fancy, nothing big, I don't think. But again, we'll take it. Let's pull in some line. There we go. It's a nice peacock bass. 4.7 trophy. Not bad. So we're going to head back over to here, which is just here. Now, like I said, I've had a 6.5 pound. Ferrarin had a 7. Was it 7 pound, Ferrarin?
Oh, the peacock bass?
Yeah, the unique.
9.5.
Oh, 9.5. There you go. And we're fishing in the same spot he was. It's 5:24 a.m. I don't know if I can get it at this time. It's an overcast day, so cloudy with sun. We shall see, though. Oh, right there. Look at that. These guys just want to jump out of the water, I swear. 3.8, that'll do. I'm already up to 26 pound of fish, and we've only been fishing for 25 minutes. Insane. And also, guys, this is one of the best farming spots for money as well, so you want to check that out. Now, myself and Ferraran have used bait coins and bought a permanent license here, because this is one of, if not the farming spot for us now. I might put some music on, see if that stream, I don't know. Now, let me put some music on, guys, and I'll put some music on for you. We'll go into there. I don't know if it'll lag. Hopefully it won't, but who knows? You never know. I'm gonna turn it down for you, so I can still heal Ferrara and stuff.
We have ignition. Strap in.
You're about to listen to the hottest sounds. It's the
Rock
hottest
FM
in the world, and you've got it.
Live on YouTube. There we go. I've never streamed on YouTube before. It's always been Twitch. Twitch is fine because I can keep streaming. But I thought, you know what? We're trying to grow a channel. Let's see what we get. There we go. Now, guys, if we're in low water, you literally have to just stop and go method on the crankbait until you get to... Oh, that was a bite. That was a bite. That was a bite. I missed it. Too busy trying to explain. Until you get to about 50, 60 feet out, and then you start, like reeling in. There we go. So leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. So what time, Ferrarin, did you catch yours?
Just past midday.
Midday, okay.
On a sunny day.
On a sunny day. I got an overcast one, so I'm in the right time frame for the overcast one, isn't it? 5 till 8 a.m.
Yep.
So that's a lot of feeding fish. We're going to throw our lure out there. You're going to be trying to build a nice big castle, Cass? There we go. Oh, there we go. So if I right click, that can put on some stress onto the old nut. Server purchase, what we got? Oh, 3.3, not quite. I make a rich woman beg, and I make a good woman steal. There we go. I make an old woman blush, and I make a young girl squeal. So hopefully we'll get a unique. I would like to get one. It's one of the only fishes that I've been fishing for that I don't have a unique of. Brown's had two. I'm pretty sad that I don't. QQ. Okay. Yeah, sure, you can send a picture, that's fine. You can send me a picture of the game, by all means. I mean, if I enjoy the game, then yeah, we'll make some videos, right? Nice. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Hello. That was a nice bite. This was a nice fish. Felt like a nice fish for a second. Now it doesn't. Now it feels like a 2-pounder. 3.6. Nothing fancy. So I'm up to 33-pounder fish already. Basically, what we're achieving here is farming for money so that I can get a 220 fish key, which is a live fish net. Which allows you to store your fish in. You can release all your loadings. Isn't that right? What's cool? What on earth just happened? That was weird. That was very weird.
Yes, it is. A fish keeping net indeed.
Let's try a bit to the right now. We're going to go about that. I'm trying to try and keep it in the center, so I'm up, hovering up and down, up and down. Because we're in shallow water, you see, that's why we have to do it. And of course, keeping my line tension up at all times. Oh, you can't send it in the chat? Okay, well, if you're in the NYH Gaming channel, in the NYH Gaming Discord, please, by all means, send it in there and I will see it. Oh, there we go, it's shrinking. That was a beautiful one. It's a nice take, that one. That's definitely a peacock bass. I don't know if it's going to be... No, it's not. It's a gar. These look... not the greatest of fish. Lovely colours on it, spotted gar. But the snout makes it look ugly. And so it's only 154 XP for a 4.5-pound fish. We're gonna go ahead and release that. There we go. Nor do I know how many people are watching, so I do apologise if you are watching. And I haven't said anything to you. I'm sorry. I can only see Casper talking. Casper likes talking to himself. It's fine. There we go. Another fish. Another fish. Awesome. Another gar. Are you kidding me? No, it's a bass. Good. I was going to cry then. I was like, come on, gar. I don't want gar. Oh, 3.5 pounds. $367. That's not bad. Bye. Oh, you sent it on to me on Steam? Okay, I'm not sure if you did, because I don't have it. I don't know. I didn't get any notification. But maybe because I'm streaming it doesn't? I don't know. I'll check in just a moment. Oh wow, look at the sun glare coming. Quite literally, it's now a sunny day. It's a very sunny day indeed. So who knows? It's now 6 a.m. The sun is glaring in my eyes. I can barely see the cricket spot where I want to cast. Just having a look on Steam now. Bear with me. Casper, I didn't get it. I don't get it. Oh, now I did. There we go. I'll have a look in just a moment.
Okay, I'm happy. I just got a 21-pound Northern Pike.
Oh, really? That's your personal best?
Yep. Yes, it is.
Congrats, dude. Pictures.
2,400 monies.
Wait, so you just farmed pike then?
Yep.
Wait, how much did you say? 2,000?
2,000, yep.
Oh, that is... No, that's not... No, it's not money maker. That's not a money maker. Go after some trout, see what the money's like. If it's a new, like, farming spot for us, then, well, hey. Casper, can you hear the music? Guess I'm Ferrum's got me muted, so.
Yeah, I've got it muted, otherwise I'd be hearing you twice and myself as well.
Oh yeah. I think it's like a... Oh, I got a fish. There we go. £3.9, that's not too bad. Gonna open this up, guys. Oh, it looks kind of cool. It's like a Minecrafty type game. It looks kind of cool. All right, I can see how that would look. That's appealing. Okay. Don't you have a little pack and stuff as well? I think I've seen that before somewhere. I've actually seen this before. Oh, got a bit of a snag. Your friend is rather loud. Oh, sorry. Throw and talk for me.
Hello.
Okay. That's fine. I don't mind a loud Farah. We can hear him.
A loud Farah. Maybe I can... Not actually sure if I can... make myself any quieter.
Maybe if I whisper.
If you whisper.
Yes.
Oh, maybe I should just turn myself up and you down. How does that work? There you go. Hopefully that works. Oh, we're into another fish. Let's see what this is. It's another bass.
Man, seriously, I've caught 3 fish and I have 35 pounds of fish.
Yeah, but not a lot of money.
Pike, Northern Pike is one of the better monies in the game.
2,000 coins, yeah.
Yeah.
For a 20-pound pike.
Yeah, same as when you catch a 10-pound bass, you get about 1,000 coins. It's just about 100 credits per pound.
Okay. Well, I guess, yeah, I guess you're right, yeah. And of course, they go up to 40 pounds, don't they?
Something. But, yeah.
Your voice is fine, your friend was just too loud. That's fine, don't worry about it. We'll sort out another day. This is just a test stream. We want to see how it goes, that's all.
Okay, something's bullying my shiner.
It's good. Oh, I'm in. Again. We're not after Gar, guys. We are after Bass. We want all the Bass in the world. Oh, that was a... Yeah, we're... So right now, we're catching a lot of Peacock. But we're after... Well, we are after Peacock. Excuse me. But we're after Uniques. That's where we're at. That's what we're wanting.
15-pound pike, 1,800.
Okay, that. Oh, now yeah, that's good money. Nothing on that one. Let's keep the pressure on. Keep pursuing.
Excuse me.
What was that? That was a take. I'm not sure what it was though. I missed it, so. I'm gonna slow it up just a bit. I don't think we're gonna get anything here. No. I missed it, damn it. I'm gonna put it straight back out there.
Okay, I now understand why this is such good money.
Yeah?
The fish I'm pulling here have all basically been 10-pound plus.
Wow, so, really?
Exactly. I've got, what, 4 fish, and I have 65 pounds of fish.
Yeah.
And it's all over 100 per pound.
So how much?
So that's already... I'll check once I read it next fish. But yeah, that's close to 10,000 money already.
Wow, okay. I've turned him down a bit. You might not hear the music, but that's fine.
This would be Amber's favorite place to fish from.
Why is that?
It's in a bush.
It's in a bush. Oh, it took it. He took it. I don't know what it is, but it took... Oh, what the hell is this? It's gonna be a Gar, isn't it? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's a... No, it's not. It's a peacock bass. Oh, it's a baby one. Epic track playing right now, guys. Epic. I'm having a look at the stream. Oh yeah, the graphics aren't all that bad, are they? Alright, this is getting good. I like it.
Okay, so I have 82.5 pounds of fish and 9,500 money. That's 6 fish.
And you made 10k.
Yep, basically 10k in 6 fish.
Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm at 52 pounds of fish. I probably made about 4k.
Not just above. Bass is still really good. It still pays about... What did we calculate? 105 credits per pound?
No, I got 5,700.
Yep.
So 50 pound equals 50... Well, 5,000, so that's not too bad. So I can make about 11,000. Find that. Alright, we're not getting anything in the minute. It's now 6:40. Gonna switch it up a bit. We're gonna head over here. See if we can't plonk it right down there. I know we're gonna get snagged, but who knows? Might be good. Yeah, it's definitely a snag. And another snag. There we go. Now we're doing something. Just watching the crankbait at the minute. There we go. I might go down to one speed. Maybe that'll work.
With the peacock bass.
Yeah.
Yeah, one speed is all I ever use with them. One speed and then just stop sometimes so it doesn't hit the bottom.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just gonna hit the one speed. Here we go. Oh yeah, that seems to work. Keeps it floating a little bit better. Oh, there we go. Straight in. Nice. Let's get these fishies in. So when it gets...
This is the kind of fish we like.
Yeah. So when I get to about 60, 70 pounds, I'm going to head back over to the largemouth bass and again farm uniques. And we'll forward time till 9 p.m. Because that is actually peak time and we day three. Well, day four, sorry. I'm actually on day four, extended. And excuse me. There we go. I'm just going to bounce out. Because we are in shallow water, you see. There we go. Another fish. Fish on. Oh, that feels nice. Might be another trophy. Who knows? And it is running towards us. No, it had to be another gar, didn't it? Just had to be a gar. 5.5 pound and release. We do not keep gars.
Why keep trash fish? Just yeah. Let it go.
we've almost been streaming an hour, guys. Already. It's not bad. Oh, and another one. Here we go. Another fish. Starting to bite now. This is going to be a bass. This is a bass. Oh. There we go. Not bad size one. There we go. 3.9 pound. Not bad. Not bad at all. So at 59 pounds, we're going to try and grab ourselves one more fish. And then we're going to head over to the lily pad place and get ourselves some uniques. Yeah, well, hopefully. We've had a few good uniques today. Yep, there we go, straight in again. There we go. Oh, I don't know, it's 7 a.m. and I'm feeling this. I'm feeling some good fish coming along. This is going to be another... That's going to be another bass. Maybe stick around for one more. Because these bass... Oh, they're getting bigger. 3.9, 3.6s. We'll stick around for one more. Who knows? Might actually get ourselves a... unique. That's what we want. Oh, that was a bite. That was a bite. I missed it. I know. I saw.
Jay, we believe in you. We're rooting at you. You can do it.
I believe in me. I believe in my rod and reel. I believe in the heart of the fish.
Exactly.
Oh, look at that, straight off the bat, boom. Alright, okay. We're at 63, that's 3.8. I know, I really want to stay because they're getting bigger. But we're coming up. Should I do 70 pounds? Yeah, we'll do 70 pounds. We'll do 70 pounds of fish. And then we'll head out for some uniques. Now, between 5 a.m. and 8 a.m. on a hot sunny day, you can catch unique peacocks, and this is the spot to do it. We're not quite sunny, but we are a overcast sunny day. As you can see, the sun is up flaring. There we go. I'm waiting for it. Straight ahead of us. We do have a snag, but that's fine. We're just gonna let it bob up. And hopefully not get snagged again. Come on, fishies. Come on, fishies. You were fighting well. What's going on? We're not doing it now.
When you think about it, if you snag into the bottom of the lake, then you catch the biggest fish, since you catch the bottom of the lake.
Yes, ladies and gents, you will get used to Ferrarin's jokes.
Or is the bottom of the lake catching you?
I've caught a human! Should I put it back or not? So guys, you can add me in game if you want. We literally play this daily. Oh, there we go. We're in. That's another bass. Oh, this feels nice. This feels a nice bass. Who knows? Is this going to be a unique? I don't know. It seems to be zigzagging around. Nope, it's not. It's not a unique, but it could be a trophy. 5.6! That'll do! And that's our 70 fish. Right, we're gonna head on over to here, which is Lily Pad Channel. And we're gonna forward time to 9 PM. We're going for uniques, boys. And girls, if you're watching. And we're on the corner and we're just fishing here. Just fishing here. I'm on day 4, I've done 4 days here. And I don't regret it. Not 1 second. Oh, I'm on 1 speed. I probably should go a little bit faster on this. But 1 speed's good enough just as well. So peacock bass tend to use this time as their relaxation time. They're early midday feeders. Come like 9:05 onwards, your largemouth bass come out to play. And we're talking uniques. We'll go to 2 reel. Excuse moi, s'il vous plaît. Alright, here we go. Now we're gonna just reel it in. Keep reeling.
Jay,
yeah.
I think your French is showing.
Huh?
I think your French is showing.
Yeah.
Cover it up quick.
What can I say? So Ferrari, let's talk about the update of this game coming up. We have got EU waterways coming in. It's going to be fun. What do you reckon we're going to get? Do you think we're going to get like a... I mean, I've been told. Lex told us. Free Lex, who is our friend, who we play also for this game, in this game. What is it? 30 new species of fish.
Yeah, 30 new species.
That's incredible, man.
It really is, considering Europe's waterways have a lot similar fish to America. So considering we're getting 30 new unique species.
What do you reckon though? Do you think we'll get, we're going to get like mirror carp, crucian carp and stuff like that? That's obvious. You have to, Europe has the biggest carp on the planet. We're talking 90-pound fish.
I'm also thinking Xander is not in the game, so Xander might be a good
that's a perch.
Good fish.
Big ass perch, which grow in Europe up to, I think, 67 pounds.
Along the lines of that. It's a big fish.
Big fish. think pike, then add another dorsal on it.
That's pretty much it.
Yeah.
They're delicious though.
He eats them, like, out there in Finland they eat it, so, you know, it's crazy. Yep. Here in the UK, we wouldn't dream of hurting our fish, put it back.
Here we catch, in Finland, we catch rainbow trout, lake trout, Atlantic salmon, stuff that are already in the game.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have Xander. That's something that's not in the game yet. But I think it will come with the European waterways.
That'd be nice. I think that'd be nice. And when that happens, we will be seeing Ferrara and literally no life in.
Oh yeah, I need to make the record for Xander. And if there is a new pike, oh, I need to make that too.
Yeah.
Pike is close to my heart.
We're going to have white catfish. We've got white catfish here in where I live, so we might actually see that come in. That'd be nice.
That would be really lovely for you, wouldn't it?
Yeah, white catfish is nice. I still haven't really set a nice record for myself for catfish. I think it's 12 pounds, the best I've caught so far. And I don't know, I think like, I can do a hell of a lot better than that. I can do a hell of a lot better than that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I messed up my cast.
Just in the Heron River, there is a catfish that's got a 40 pounds, and then where I'm at the moment, 90 pound catfish.
90? 90?
Yes, the blue catfish got a 91 pounds.
So, right, guys, we were just testing the stream out, so I hope you've enjoyed it. We're going to probably finish up here. In a moment or so, we just want to see how it was going and see how easy it is to stream onto YouTube. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you've learned something about Fishing Planet, and we'll be streaming more often, myself and Ferrara. So until then, thank you ever so much, and we're gonna finish it with a fish. There we go, and it's a nice big trophy, is it? There we go, 5.5 pound, 583, 80 XP, not bad. Anyway, guys, thank you ever so much for watching. It's bye from me, bye from Ferrara.
Bye bye.
And we'll see you next time.